cute date nights. Ah, I found the issue. The guy is actually trying to write code from right to left S edit. It seems I have to add S to make it obvious for some people. Y'all are so naive. Man found the missing semicolon hours ago. Ah yes, the oldest programming joke made by people who don't actually code. ITT clueless people who pretend to be programmers. True story, my second ever date with my now wife, she came to my work and I was going to take her out, but instead we stayed at work until 3 a.m. because I had bloody feature rushes to scan, grade, play a tape and drop off to the editor before morning. She got me back cause the next date, yes there was a next date, was a house party where she took a shitload of shrooms and I had to see her through it. The IDE will literally say which line is missing it. How much does this guy suck? We all know he found the missing semicolon in like 5 seconds. The real joke is that he prefers his code base to a cute date night, so he just kept going. If you need hours to find a fucking semicolon, learn to debug LOL.